Well, folks, it's about that time. And when it comes to Jujutsu Kaisen, there are a lot of curse techniques and abilities that have been shown so far. Let me ask you this. If you could bring one technique into the real world, which one would you choose? For me, it's a no-brainer. I would love to have Mahito's ability to reshape the soul. But before I tell you why, if you've forgotten what happened in Jujutsu Kaisen because your Netflix region doesn't have it, then you need ExpressVPN. At the click of a button, their app allows me to change my region to Japan. Now I can watch as much Jujutsu Kaisen as I want on Netflix Japan, and I can watch every single episode at once. And if you use the link in my comment section, you will receive a 7-day free trial to watch whatever you like. And even watch shows like Chainsaw Man. And while you're browsing around, you can also watch Demon Slayer Season 3 because it's also there. Now with Mahito's ability, I can turn my body into any form I want, and I can even create weapons. Mahito's ability to reshape someone else's soul can be also pretty dangerous in the wrong hands. But hey, let's focus on the positives here.